this. I didn't know, but
are you going to homecoming?
Yep.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Oh my goodness. That you must be so excited.
Uh-huh.
That's great. Oh my goodness.
Yeah,
so like what's his name?
Angelo.
Angelo. I don't think I've met Angelo.
Well, he goes to a different school.
Oh, he does?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's really nice that he's going to homecoming with you.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, that's so exciting. My goodness.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, have fun with him.
Yeah.
Is he a nice guy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Is he cute?
Yeah.
Good. Good, good. Well, have so much fun. Anyways, see you later, I guess.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
So surprised, I'm just as good as you. I should have been any different, there's no need for that. I'ma have a great time, you just shut your mouth. I'm not any different, different than you. Asking the cutest boy out on a date wasn't the original plan. Still, there's nothing to change, it'll be perfect for the first date. Gotta make it happen somehow, girl, this is the way. Maybe it's not planned, but it's so beautiful in its own way. So why are you so surprised? I'm just as good as you. Why should I be any different? There's no need for that. I'ma have a great time, here to shut your mouth. I'm not any different, different than you. Telling you so hard, wanting to happen, girl, still not sure how. It'll come, it'll be beautiful in its own way. So why are you so surprised? I'm just as good as you. Why should I be any different? There's no need for that. I'ma have a great time, you just shut your mouth. I'm not any different, different than you. Wasn't my idea to have a cup of Jesus. You liked it?
I don't care.
May not have been cute, but it was perfect. So why are you so surprised? I'm just as good as you. Why should I be any different? There's no need for that. I'ma have a great time, here to shut your mouth. I'm not any different, different than you.
Seriously.